So who was Thomas Heywood? Thomas Heywood was a playwright, actor and author of late Elizabethan and early Jacobean theatre. Not much is known of this English writer's early life. It is believed that he was born in 1575 in Lincolnshire. Many details of Heywood's life are unknown or speculative. He attended the University of Cambridge to study English. After arriving in London sometime before 1598, he joined Philip Henslowe's theatrical company, The Admiral's Men, in 1596. He later became a leading dramatist of Queen Anne's and Lady Elizabeth's Men, subsequently becoming active in London as a playwright and actor for the rest of his life. It was in the domestic drama of sentiment that he won his most distinctive success. He claimed to have had either an entire hand or at least a main finger, that is to have written at least 220 plays. Of these, about 30 survive that are generally accepted as wholly or partly his. Some of them are The Four Prentices of London, which was printed in 1615 but acted some 15 years earlier, which was probably his first play. If you know not me, you know nobody. In 1605, a historical play based on Elizabeth I, A Woman Killed with Kindness, acted in 1603 and printed in 1607, considered to be one of the first examples of middle-class tragedy. The Fair Maid of West in 1631, The English Traveller in 1633, Love's Mistress in 1636. Heywood was enormously popular in his day, producing 7 Lord Mayor's pageants. He worked in genres such as the masque and mythological cycle. He wrote numerous pamphlets and books, including a long essay, An Apology for Actors, which is the best Jacobean summary of traditional arguments in defense of the stage. He also published poems such as The Hierarchy of the Blessed Angels in 1635. Johann Ludwig Tieck called him the model of a light and rare talent. Charles Lamb is alleged to have described him as a sort of prose Shakespeare. Heywood died in London on August 16, 1641.